Buenas, buenas, mi gente. Buenas. Welcome. What's going on, my people? What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back. Welcome back to our show, our channel. Bienvenido, bienvenido, mi gente, bienvenido. Welcome back to our channel. My name is Danny Cordero from Trucking with Mr. Coach. Bienvenido otra vez, mi gente. Bueno, aquí voy a hacer el video, ya el último que me queda, vamos a comer. Vamos a darnos nuestra última comida. This is going to be our last meal before we go into a diet, okay? So, I'm going to have Arby's. I decided to go with pastrami. Voy a meter este sándwich que está aquí, okay? A ver si podemos virarlo para que lo vean mejor. Let me see if I can turn it around, okay? So, I got my fries, I got my oranges, my bananas and the sandwich, okay? So I got my coffee, actually tea, not coffee, tea and lemonade. So this is all I'm gonna be eating right now. And once I'm done with this, at 6 o'clock, it's gonna be 48 hours from this time. So, después de comer esto, van a ser 48 horas sin comer. So vendría comiendo ya después de. Disculpe que esté comiendo con usted el video. Sorry, I'm meeting with you guys. It will be today is Tuesday. So tomorrow, Wednesday, it's 24 hours. Thursday, 6 o'clock, is when we get to drink water for the first time. El jueves es la primera vez que volvemos otra vez a tomar agua. So, yo sé que no es fácil. Yo sé que no es fácil para aquellas personas que nunca han hecho esta dieta. Pero yo estoy aquí para ayudarle. I know it's not going to be easy for those of you who've never done this diet before, but I'm here to help you. I'm here to coach you. I want to again thank again D-Rod for doing this diet with me. I lost 54 pounds. I don't need to lose that much weight, but I'm doing it for you guys so you can follow exactly what I did. Okay. Gracias otra vez a esta persona que me enseñó a hacer esta dieta con la quien la hice, mi entrenador D-Rod. En realidad yo no necesito la dieta, yo estoy donde yo quiero estar, pero la voy a hacer para que ustedes la sigan conmigo paso a paso y la hagamos juntos. So, salud. En el último video que yo hice, yo puse en detalle cómo lo vamos a hacer. On the last video that I made, I wrote down on the comments what's the breakdown. So it's 48 hours dry, no water, no water, no food, nothing, not n n nothing. The only thing that touches your body is when you're taking a shower or when you're brushing your teeth. Lo único que se va a acercar a tu cuerpo de agua es cuando te cepilles los dientes o cuando te estés bañando, ¿okay? Después de ahí son 48 horas dieta de agua solamente. Aquí ya ven que tengo mi cosa de agua preparado para eso. I got my 30 something pack. That's for Thursday. Okay, sorry that I'm going all over the place. Again, I wanted to do this thing live, but YouTube, they play themselves because I don't have 1,000 subscribers. I can't do a live feed, which is okay. We'll get it there. Trust me, we'll get it there. So, I won't make this video long. Every day I'm going to be going with you. So let's do one thing at a time. We're going to eat right now, and that will be the last meal that we eat prior to 48 dry fast. Dry fast, 48 hours. If you find yourself getting dizzy or a little lightheaded, just lay down, stop, lay down for about, 20 minutes to 30 minutes. And when you get up, just get up nice and easy. Don't make no subtle move. Okay, trust me, you're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be able to survive. Okay, do it with me and you'll be fine. Okay, anything I can help you with, reach out, reach out in the comments. We could talk. Okay, I am gonna be driving today, probably till maybe 12 o'clock or 2 o'clock tonight. So everybody join me for it's 7 days, so 48 hours drive fast. 48 hours, water fast, 3 days, fruit and water. 48 horas seca, 48 horas de agua nada más y 72 horas fruta y agua. Y el martes que viene es cuando nos podemos dar otra buena comida otra vez. Le garantizo que por lo menos van a perder algunas 10 a 15 libras esta semana. Between 10 to 15 pounds, you should be able to lose this week doing this diet. Okay? So, join me in this journey to help you, help me stay healthy for our families. Okay? And let's subscribe. Let's share the channel. Let's comment. Let's grow this channel. Let's show YouTube that they made a mistake on putting 1,000 subscriber goal. Me, they don't know me. They don't know what type of person I am. I am a rhino. I got the rhino attitude. So when I go forward, I go forward. Trust me. So enjoy your last meal. And for 48 hours, no food. I will be checking back with you tomorrow morning to see how you feel. I will do another short video. And then around noon, and then in the afternoon when we do 24 hours. Okay? Voy a estar chequeando con ustedes mañana, otra vez, como eso de, en la mañana, a las 12 y a las 6 de la tarde, cuando tengamos 24 horas. Sean fuertes, be strong, we could do this, we could do this. Please help me out, ok, suscríbanse, compartan el canal y comenten para que el canal crezca, ok. Lo peor que hizo YouTube fue ponerme esa reta de 1,000 suscriptores. Le vamos a romper esa meta, le vamos a dar la madre a los suscriptores, ok, no a ustedes, sino a ellos, ok. Así que ya lo saben, el cielo es el límite. Oh yeah.